In this video, we will be showcasing the top 4 best open source alternatives to Rufus that you can use to create a bootable USB for installing or clean installing Windows and Linux. The programs that we have added to this list of Rufus alternatives are not only safe to use, but have been thoroughly tested and are free from any advertisements or other unwanted elements. These programs will provide you with an efficient and effective solution for creating bootable USBs. Bootable USB drives are an essential tool for computer technicians and everyday Windows users alike. They can be used to install new operating systems, recover data, and diagnose hardware issues. Creating a bootable USB drive is a straightforward process with the right software, and Rufus is one of the most popular tools for the job. However, not all users are satisfied with Rufus, and some are looking for alternatives. In this Best Alternatives List article, we will suggest 4 alternatives to Rufus for Windows users. If you have an internet connection and some time, you don't need a separate or third-party USB creator. The Media Creation Tool provides a simple solution for those looking to create a bootable USB to install Windows 10 or Windows 11. However, there are some downsides to using the Media Creation Tool. Firstly, it is not as feature-rich as other tools such as Rufus. Secondly, you cannot use an ISO file. The Media Creation Tool needs to first download the installation files or ISO image file, which can take time, and then you can create the bootable USB. Finally, it only supports Windows 10 and Windows 11, and cannot be used to create bootable USBs for older versions of Windows such as Windows 7 or Windows 8. In conclusion, the Media Creation Tool is a good option for basic bootable USB creation needs. Consider other options for more advanced features. The Windows USB DVD Download Tool is a simple, yet effective tool that was specifically designed for Windows 7 users. However, it can also be used to create bootable USBs for other Windows versions such as Windows XP, Windows 8, 10, and even Windows 11. Despite its limited features compared to more robust utilities like Rufus, the Windows USB DVD download tool gets the job done efficiently and effectively. The tool can be used to create bootable USBs or to burn ISO image files to a DVD. Although the download page for this tool has been deleted from Microsoft's official website, it can still be obtained from any reputable download websites. This tiny, free utility is an excellent solution for those who want to create bootable media without having to deal with complex tools. With its ease of use and added functionality, WinToUSB is a highly regarded alternative to Rufus that's best known for its ability to create Windows-to-go USB drives. However, it can also be used to create bootable installation USBs. The software is available in both a free and paid version, with the paid version offering some extra features. This feature-rich tool like Rufus is designed only for Microsoft Windows users. It would be fair to say that WinUMI is a popular choice among Linux users. Universal USB Installer is previous name of WinUMI, also known as your Universal Multi-Boot Installer. One of the reasons for its popularity is the fact that it offers a wider range of features compared to Rufus. Not only does it allow for the creation of USB drives, but it can also be used for other purposes such as creating Windows-to-go USB, live antivirus rescue CDs, and more. Additionally, UMI is a portable software, meaning that it does not require installation and can be used on the go. It is also open source and free, making it accessible to everyone. This program has been designed for both Windows and Linux users, making it a versatile tool for anyone in need of USB creation software. We hope that you will appreciate and benefit from this list of the best and free alternatives to Rufus. If you find this list useful, we have even more programs like Rufus that we will share in the next part. If you have come across any noteworthy USB creators, please share your recommendations in the comments section. We would be happy to include your suggested software in the next part of this list. Leave your questions, feedback, and suggestions in the comment box. We value your input and are dedicated to providing the best possible resources for our readers.